Hey friends, welcome to my channel Knights of King. So today we are going to see what are the evolutions do we have for the Lady Bacon. So here I have my Lady Bacon. So let's level her up. Level up. Let's continue with the evolution. The 7-star bird. Run. Today we are going to see your evolutions. No, give it. Just give. What do we have? No, why should we? Sorry, that was a phone call. Wow, what are the evolutions do we have? Damn, these calls are always coming. We found the videos also. Sorry for it. But let's see, what are the evolutions doing? Rushes through pigs while being surrounded by a huge aria of music that causes 2320 damage to surrounding pigs. All pigs affected get weak hearing the songbird song and decrease their next attack by 50% for one turn. Okay. That is legendary. Rushes through pigs at high speed while being surrounded by a huge era of music that causes 2088 damage to surrounding me with a chance to cause 50 the chance to cause instant death if the pig's HP is under 50%. So the best evolution is irresistible rush, because guillotine rush never works that also to KO a pig. Basically, suppose you have a huge pig whose health power is less than 50%, but he still has a maximum health. So what will you go for that time? Lady Bacon, Guillotine Rush, or Irresistible Rush? Use the Irresistible Rush. It may decrease the damage to keep your the pig can lose your battle. So the best evolution is Irresistible Rush, because at least it may deal damage, but you can't get lose because of the 50% less damage. But it has a very rare chance, so you cannot go for it. So best evolution for this is Irresistible Rush. You may not get knocked out, but your health will get 90% of the damage. That's why the best evolution is Irresistible Rush, not Guillotine Rush. Sometimes it never works also, and I have saw the many videos also that Guillotine Rush is very bad. So I will go for the Irresistible Rush. So guys, that's it for the video. Hope you liked it. Please subscribe, comment, like and share the video. And comment this also. Do you want me to speak in the next video or not? So I will meet you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.